Yeah, hello, it's your boy, King, and this is my channel. You are on my channel right now. Make sure you hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell. Let's get to business of today. I bet you are going to...
How many of you noticed that Peter Obi is having an angelic announcement? See, the team beat his political credence. When he left to Labour Party, it was spelling doom. Who is Labour? Today, Labour is the maker to the mind of people. Every musician, they are organizing what they call Obidient Party. Just watch out what will happen during election time. Do you know why? Prophecy said that Nigeria will be so sworn into corruption that the whole nation will avoid Nigeria until a point. He says suddenly something will happen in Nigeria that the glory of the nation will be restored. When that glory is restored in any nation, people want to follow you back to Nigeria. And I sense in my prophetic antenna the hour is upon us. Now listen, if the church don't pray, we will miss it, and if we miss it, we can't regain it again, because God doesn't work in time, he works in seasons. The season will take a long clock to come back. Just like after 12 now, it will take another 12 hours to return again. Do you understand me now? I'm just giving you prophetic symbol. But look at what I'm trying to say. This is the very first time an Igbo man is coming to power. Nobody's remembering he's an Igbo man. Hey! Hausa man wants Peter Obi. Yoruba, Peter Obi. Middle Belt, Peter Obi. Even governors are now afraid. Government is afraid. And guess what? Why this announcement is happening? You know what is coming out for his opponents? People who are fighting with him. All the rubbish they have done. All. The devil or God, whoever, the angels in charge, is magnifying their mess. And not one thing has been found against this man. It is spiritual whistleblowers.
And it's 8 months to elections. That's a long time. And many things can happen in a day. A day is a long time in Nigerian politics. And we have already given a profile of what the next president of Nigeria should look like. There are PDP persons in the church. Some of my associates support the PDP. There are also persons from the APC in the church and in the wider sea. And there are also persons from the Labour Party. And that's very interesting. I wasn't quite expecting that. That's very serious. Noted. Point noted. I am for Nigeria. And I think that significant impact has been made already in the people of Nigeria finding their voice, particularly the youth, and they must not be sidelined or marginalized.
You have been enslaved by few people. Few. They control us with religion. They control us with ideas. They control us with money. They control us with everything. Why? Because we are in an open valley, but we have refused to escape. My papa is Yoruba, so I must support a Yoruba man. My uncle is Igbo, so I must support Igbo man. I am Hausa. So if Umoru is not in the name, I won't vote. Somebody called me yesterday. I was sharing with Mama. He called me and he said, Pastor Yinka, he said, I want to ask you a question. He said, I said, what? He said, why are you supporting Peter Obi? He's not from your place. I said, where is my place? He said he is not a perfect man. I said, I'm not voting for a pastor. Even pastors are not perfect. I said, and we have tried perfect people. They have failed us. So why am I supporting him now? Because he told me that my children will go to school. These people, they don't care whether we go to school. He is not a good man, but he has plans. So I told the guy, I said, the reason I'm not driven by people, I'm driven by ideology. 40 something years ago, I was a polling agent for Awolowo. I don't do politics before. I was a polling agent for Awolowo in the last election that Baba Awolowo did before. I was a polling agent. There were three of us. The MPN came to meet us around 3:30. They told us, they say, we are the UPN agents. We came out, they say, oh yeah, you people go and eat. They gave us two naira in those days. We went to eat. Before we came back, they have won election. When we came, the thing that we saw voting, when we came from eating, they were counting. MPN, 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 MPN. We say, ah, they say, now when on I go eat? On I no go eat, come back, they don't take on our country. If your amen is coming alive, let it come with power. Let it come with power. Let it come with assurance. You say, Papa, what are you doing? Last election, I voted Buhari. Yes, I voted Buhari. I voted Buhari when people told me that Buhari came to fight corruption. I believe. So I voted Awolowo. I voted Buhari. Which one? I never vote now, Obi. We have tried Yoruba, we have tried Hausa, and in my name there is no being inside. I'm Olayinka, that's Yoruba. I'm Abdurashid, that's Hausa. I'm Yusuf, that's Fulani. But who am I voting for? Obi? So I say, carry on the go. Carry us the go for better Ninja. Carry us the go. Obi, carry us the go for. If you are angry, you sing your own. Let me get microphone here. You say na church, not be my station be this. Not be where person they walk in they eat.
Put all of us on a scale. Let's know who we are. Let's ask question who we are. Let's verify who we are. It is important for you. Do not say because Peter Obi is from the East, I will vote for him. Do not vote for me because I'm an Igbo man. Do not vote for anybody because he's from the West. Do not vote for anybody because he's from the North. This is time to vote a human being who have conscience and trust.